I remember when, I didn't have to remember when. When the wind was still the wind of yester then. I didn't know it then, but then that's the way of when. I remember, I remember, I remember then. Please don't make me do this now.
To my green thumb. They say that something is not beautiful because it lasts, but because it's made out of love. I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that means, because as I sit here writing this letter, I'm watching you work in our garden, desperately trying to keep the final flowers alive, even though winter's grip has already taken their roots. We can never just let something beautiful go, can we? I promise to fight just as hard as you are, even as I feel the cancer's grip begin to take my roots. But I wanted to remind you one last time that not even death can blemish the beauty of our love. I hope that whenever you decide to read this letter, if you ever do, that you're still out there growing beautiful memories in our garden, and that you can feel me there with you. Love, your Violet.
Thank you. Thank you.
my beloved gardener. Beneath the tree of tears, bury me and all your fears. For what we grew, we always knew, would only last an hour. So plant these seeds, and remember, please, I'll always be your flower. With everlasting love, Violet.